John Wick wasted no time in heading to the beach after receiving news that the soldiers of the Imperium of Man were cornered on the beach by the Nurgle Plague. John Wick was to be accompanied by the Loyalist Space Marine Chapter Iron Hands as the vanguard in this uphill battle. It seemed like an easy fight for the Special Forces, but they were unaware of the surprise Nemiroth had in store for John Wick. Let's see if the Special Forces will be able to clear the island of the Nurgle Plague at the end of the fight. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! The odds seemed stacked against them, but John Wick and the Iron Hands fought with unwavering resolve, slowing the advance of the Nurgle Horde and buying precious time for their comrades to complete their evacuation from the beach. However, Nemiroth had a sinister surprise in store, catching them off guard and unleashing a devastating assault that claimed the lives of many Jedi Knight in mere moments. Amidst the chaos, the Legion of the Damned emerged as a beacon of hope, launching a fierce counterattack that turned the tide of battle and rescued the Warlord Titans cornered on the shoreline. Though victory was ultimately achieved by the Special Forces, it came at a heavy cost, with many brave souls lost in the struggle against the forces of darkness. Yet, even in the face of such staggering losses, their spirits remained unbroken, their courage undiminished. For in their hearts burned the fire of resilience, driving them ever onward in their quest to defend humanity against the encroaching shadows of evil. And as they stood amidst the wreckage of battle, they knew that though the road ahead would be fraught with peril, they would face it together, united in purpose and steadfast in their determination to protect all that they held dear.